on behalf of our school, we would like to thank you all for visiting our school and your STM exhibition. We cordially welcome you. I am Monica with my friends Aida, Abhina, Radhika and Ritika are the students of class 2nd in MASTERMIND-THE. For this occasion, we all together have prepared a project on property of earth and we are going to explain and show you. Hope you would enjoy it. As we all know, we cannot see air, but we can see it. There are different properties that air shows. Some of them we are going to explain like examples. The first property of air is it fills space. To show this, we are going to take a balloon and blow air into the hand of this pump.
This property we are taking a candle and lighting it. Now we are going to cover this lighting candle with a glass. We can see that the lighting candle is not burning and good. It happens because of cutting the air supply.
We are going to take a wind